We were in Brownwood on Tuesday, and we saw twice as many people as we normally see to come out and donate blood. And then also about 20% of everyone that donated was a first-time donor. That's really important, that folks are coming out for the first time to donate blood, and we hope it won't be their last time.